blocked out car from seeing you. I'm good to go. Connect. I'm gonna have Finn take this one. Why? I mean, you don't trust me alone in a car with a hookup? That's not what the captain said. I trust you. But if this goes to trial, you'll have to testify, and I don't want some defense attorney dredging that
right,
place.
I'm gonna handle myself in a courtroom.
My call. End of discussion.
Couldn't make it. I'm like, whoever you can tell me, show me your hack license.
The taxi commission loves me.
What do you drive?
Town car 2007.
Is it clean? We serve an upscale clientele.
If you want them to get their upscale pants dirty when they pull them off, a friend briefed me.
What else he tell you?
It's only $50 a trip, 80 if it goes over an hour.
An hour never happens. More volume operation. What else?
Eyes front, no sudden stops, and watch out for garbage trucks. I have a question for you. What if one of these guys makes a mess in the back of my car? Who cleans that up?
The girls. And you tell me if they give any problem. Don't talk to them. Don't trust them. Don't do them any favors.
Yeah, I had my bar mitzvah there.
That's a joke.